by, people stop and stare. And I've heard she's got the body of a supermodel. And you and her get on great, she doesn't cause you any trouble. It's funny how you said there's no one else in your mind. And the girls like me are just so hard to find. And I wonder, does she even know my name? Or do you hide it away cause you feel so ashamed? And if you really meant it when you said that this was forever, and are you saying all the same shit to her too? And is she naive like me to put her trust in you?